Hi, here is the top report from coronavirus for the last hour. Nearly 50,000 people have violated quarantine rules in the Philippines. Japanese officials confirm 86 COVID-19 cases near Tokyo. Spain reports record 838 more deaths in last 24 hours. Norway to perform random coronavirus tests. The coronavirus cases reach 683,563. 32,144 deaths and 146,396 people are recovered from coronavirus worldwide.